What? Who's there?
You promise. No risky stuff, eh?
This isn't real. It can't be. Jack? You're not him. You're not him.
Where have you sent me?
I've helped you pass on.
I shouldn't be. It's all your fault!
Jack?
It's too late, Marianne. It's all over. It all ends. In me!
What did you do? You sent them away into the dark.
If they hold it, move your ass.
A generator. Wonder if it still works. Of course it doesn't. I think it's out of gas. Locked down tight. I think there's a lever missing. Come on, Bolt. Don't fail me now. Fuck! That was loud.
Down, please.
eyes. Spread your out in the nice and dark.
At least this could come in handy. Is that what you're afraid of? Huh. Energy. Hey. I'm almost back at the generator. Okay. The gate's open. Now let's get rid of that fucking thing.
There you are!
Okay. It's still down there. Let's do something about it.
Come to me.
Shut your fucking mouth! Yes! Burn, you twisted fucking bitch! God, I hope this is over. What is that? Sounds like... Sadness? Sadness, is that you?
Oh. Hi, Marianne. Did you find what you were looking for?
I was hoping you could tell me. Sadness. I need you to focus. Think back to as far as you can remember. What do you see?
Is this a game?
I'm afraid not, hon. This is important. Listen. I know what Richard did. Was he the one keeping you here?
Marianne!
It's okay. I've sent him away. He's gone forever. Lily.
Lily? Lily.
That used to be your name. Do you remember? All that's happened. Your father. You remember him?
I remember. Mommy. Oh, she was so pretty. But so sad. Just like you.
It must be nice to remember your mommy. I never met my parents. We were in an accident when I was very little. I was the only one who made it. It was really lonely without them.
I know what that's like. Ever since my friends... This is a lonely place, Marianne. I shouldn't be here.
Maybe you'd be better off somewhere else. Maybe I could...
Send me away? No, Marianne. I can't leave. Not yet.
But why? Aren't you afraid of the monster?
I am. But It doesn't need me anymore. It wants you, and when it breaks you, when it puts you on, it'll finally be able to leave this place. But it will never be full. It will never stop killing.
Then let me send you away, so we can both leave. Now that you remember who you are, I can...
No, Marianne. It's not just about me. It's you. You have to remember. The dream. The fire. The red house.
What is the Red House?
Are you there, Marianne? With me. You were always with me. I'm so sorry.
Lily? Gone. Just when I thought I could finally send her away. Thomas? I really hope you're still out here. 'Cause I'm running out of options.